There you have it, shucked oyster. This is how I shuck an oyster. Start at the hinge, make sure you got a little leverage, give it a nice wiggle, pops open. You gotta separate that adductor muscle right here. You're gonna kind of go to the left of that, turn your knife at like a 45 degree angle to this top shell, pull it to the outside.